stalking responders near shore and one of the gators swimming with the man's leg in his mouth. The two animals were euthanized and brought ashore. FWC reminds all of us here in Florida, keep ourselves and our pets away from the edge of lakes, canals, and retention ponds. Never feed alligators because they will lose their fear of humans. If you have a concern about an alligator, call Florida Wildlife Commission's nuisance alligator hotline at 866-392-4286. Again, that's 866-392-4286.